headline, COVID-19. Governor El-Rufai opened up on deportation flight of Almajiri children. News follows. The Governor of Kaduna State, Nasir El-Rufai, has said that the deportation of Almajiris from various northern states to their indigenous states was an agreement between the governor of the region. The governor, speaking on channel television on Wednesday, said that COVID-19 lockdown only provided the opportunity for the governor to locate Almajiri. He said most of the children deported from Kano State would have died of the virus had they remained in Kano, adding that over 30,000 have been sent back to their various states. El-Rufai said that the governor are looking for ways to end the Almajiri system because it has not helped anyone. We have repatriated over 30,000 in the north back to the states, and we are happy to receive any Almajiri indigenous to Kaduna State from any other state, he said. The case in Kano is that if these children were not brought to us, they would simply have died in Kano. Some of them would survive the disease, but you know, the situation. Northern governor didn't take the decision to repatriate Almajiri because of COVID-19. COVID-19 only provided us the opportunity because COVID-19 has enabled us to know where the Almajiri are and to be able to get them back to their states. We're looking for the means and ways to end this system because it has not worked for the children, it has not worked for Northern Nigeria, and it has not worked for Nigeria, he stated. Thank you.